wabarakatuh. Aloha Halal family. Welcome to the channel. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be reacting to Yujeng Bastomi versus Dukan 30 Sentit. This is a follow-up to the previous video of theirs that we reacted to. This video was suggested by Piki Abdul Aziz Termakese. Thank you very much for taking the time to send me a recommendation and suggestion. The video is by Kang Ujang Bastomi, and the link is in the description in case you guys wanted to check it out. So inshallah, we'll get started with the video momentarily, and at the end of the video, I'll be sharing with you my observation and reaction, so please make sure you stay until the end. With that said, now let's get started with our video. I think it's the same brother that we watched his other video where he goes into the jungle or the bushes, and there was like some people sitting there with candles in the waters, and then yeah, he basically fought with them in a certain way, and this is kind of like a follow-up to that. Graphics not good to quality. I wonder if they're going to show the other beings too, because last time they showed the people sitting in the water holding the fire, but now it's just mainly him, and they showed a little bit of the other beings on the other side. Sitting there with their candles or fire torches, kind of like they're meditating, and he's trying to do the same, but basically against him. house was like, he's reading the first night and he wrote it. One of them moving. Somebody else jumped on him. Oh, it's raining too, wow. And they're going around.
Kita jangan pernah takut. Setan belek, setan engklek, kusapa setan kepicirit, wis kampret mempah. Perbanyak selawat. Perbanyak istighfar. Selalu perbaiki sholat. Semakin sholat kita baik, insya Allah kehidupan kita akan lebih baik. Tanamkan dalam diri kita keimanan dan ketakwaan kita kepada Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. Kita akan menjadi
baik. He's going back after them.
Mundur kah? Turbanyo.
Big jungle too.
Allahumma salli ala Muhammad ya Rabbi salli alayhi wa sallim. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad ya Rabbi salli alayhi wa sallim. Rabbi fangfa'na ببركتهم واهدينا الحسنى بحرمتهم ربي فانفعنا ببركتهم. husna bihurmatihim. Salat. Tidak ada orang hebat dan tidak ada orang kuat. Orang hebat adalah orang yang mampu menahan hawa nafsu, dan orang yang kuat adalah orang yang mampu menolong orang-orang yang lemah. Hebat kuat hanya milik Allah Subhanahu wa taala. Alafu. Mohon maaf bila ada khilaf, bila ada salah. Doakan saya dan saya doakan sahabat-sahabat semua. Mudah-mudahan sahabat-sahabat semua diberikan kesuksesan, keselamatan baik di dunia maupun di akhirat. Wallahul muwaffiq ila aqwamit thoriq. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Wow guys, another interesting video. So I just want to clarify something, that I'm skeptical of the video because I'm watching something like this for the first time and I don't know too much about it, and that's why, for example, I'm quite questioning the video, whether, for example, it's true or not. But I'm not questioning the brother's character because I don't want to be held and accountable on the day of judgment that I'm trying to question the brother's character and inferring that he is lying, because I don't know him and he could be telling the truth and this could be true, but it's just that I don't know. So that's why, like, I'm questioning the video itself. And like I said, just the way that I've seen it, because I've never seen anything like that, so I don't know if it exists or not, and that's why, for example, I'm questioning it. But you guys probably know more. If you do think it's true, let me know. Like I said, send me a little bit more detail of what it is, what is he trying to do, and who are the other people, because it looks interesting. And you know, you never know, right? Like, it can learn something new you know, each day. So thank you very much, guys, for suggesting it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It was interesting. And if you guys enjoyed it, please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. And if you want to send me your suggestion for another video reaction, you can do so by putting it in the comment section below. As always, Tirmak, I say thank you very much, shukran, for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, inshallah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Wassalam.